I mean, you stand outside, look at the sweat I got. Holy shit. Yes, we are live. This is the first time I'm running this camera. It's one of my new cameras. I did not buy it. I found it. I'm pretty much done with college, so I don't have any homework or anything, and I'm going through summer, so pretty much what I do is I have a full-time job right now, 8 hours, and I only get like 3 hours a day free time. In my free time, I love playing video games or like watching YouTube on the other screen. Yeah, this dual monitor setup is pretty cool. I totally love it. I love playing video games at it. I play all kinds of games, but nowadays I've been playing CSGO a lot, The Division, Battlefield 4. I've spent a lot of time with Fallout 4 as well. But Division's really fun to play with your friends. My friends Nolan, Vlad, and Lucas, they play with me almost every day. We do a lot of funny stuff together. It's some entertaining stuff we do out there. So I'm thinking of starting Twitch streaming too. Maybe I'll get some viewers at some funny stuff we do. And video games, to me, always has been probably one of the most fun things to do, no matter how old I get. Currently, video games and the gym has probably been my primary stress relievers, so whenever I'm stressed out, I either play some video games or I try to get at least an hour of workout in. But yeah, this is what I do before I go to sleep, usually an hour or two of video games. It's fun. And I think this is where I do this crazy flick shot. I'm sniping in this game, look, one. So I take the scope out, one, two. One, two. But nah, I'm pretty trash at this game. I usually don't take video games too seriously. Actually, CSGO can make an exception. I take that pretty seriously. Almost all the time. Sometimes. Go wash my car. It's hot outside right now. Right, look at that temperature. 111 degrees Fahrenheit. I don't know how much that is in Celsius exactly, but it's hot. I'm letting the car cool a little bit. The AC. Way too hot outside. I decided not to have my Gatorade because you get really thirsty when you're washing the car, especially at this heat. Holy crap, it's crazy. But I forgot to bring most of my wiping towels, so I had to use two of the backups I had to clean the car. It wasn't too bad since it was hot. It dries up fast, and now it's time to head home. Let's see. Way too hot, so the phone's being stupid. And I gotta wait for it to cool down. Let me put it in front of the AC. It's 93 outside right now, but I think it's more than that. The car's lying to me, just to make me feel better. Right now, it's a little dirty, actually really dirty, but I will use this thing and you guys will see the after. Cleaning. The difference is crazy. It looks so nice. It looks almost brand new. Well, the car was brand new when I bought him. It's still pretty new. I think I only drove like 3,000 miles on it so far, but it's not bad. Car's done completely. Outdoors at least. The exterior, my bad. Hey guys, if you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. Subscribe or not subscribe, that is your choice. I don't really care much about it, but thank you for watching, guys. Bye bye.